Houston's mayor has withdrawn her subpoena demanding pastors surrender their private communications. Mayor Anise Parker is a lesbian and had targeted five pastors as part of a lawsuit over a pro-gay ordinance. The religious leaders said the subpoenas violated their First Amendment rights. Parker says her demands were not meant to infringe on anyone's religious freedoms, but she kicked off a national firestorm after she first demanded the pastors turn over their sermons.
If the mayor thought the subpoenas were wrong, she would have pulled them immediately, not waited until she was forced to by national outrage.
Mayor, if you really believe in trying to not just head fake and not just put lipstick on a pig, but actually finally once and for all doing the right thing, then pull down your defense, acknowledge the validity of our petition.
Opponents of the ordinance say they're still fighting for justice after Parker blocked a petition that would have given voters a say about the gay ordinance. And legal scholars say Parker's agenda highlights a disturbing trend of violating constitutional rights. An assistant dean at George Mason University School of Law said, quote, "She represents a small but thriving portion of our society that thinks government may and should intrude on religious liberty to force upon citizens political dogma."